to tell that this is one festival with full of colorful, with all fabulous colors coming in, with all loud colors and flowers and diyas, everything. But the typical, the traditional festival is, this is one of the festival which comes out with diyas, flowers, colors, rangoli. Nahi to selected things hi hote hai. Holi ka sirf rang colors ka hota hai. फिर दूसरा फेस्टिवल पर संक्रांत में सिर्फ दूसरा कुछ और है. साउथ डाउन साउथ वी ओनली हैव शुगर केन एंड पोंगल, वी मेक पोंगल एंड ऑल. सो दिस इज़ वन फेस्टिवल विच वी ब्रिंग आउट ऑल द इंडियन थिंग्स वॉट एवर वी हैव. सो दिस इज विच एवरी ईयर आई लुक फॉरवर्ड टू सेलिब्रेट दिस फेस्टिवल. दिस इज द टिपिकल साउथ इंडियन Kanjivaram sari I'm wearing, and started the festival mood from today onwards. So going with the flow, so let's see how it goes.
Ma'am, at the last, what you would like to wish to your viewers, your fans, anyone?
Yeah, I would like to wish all the viewers and everybody all over the world that happy Diwali and happy New Year, and just play crackers, but be safe. Don't trouble animals or anything, neighbors, by burning the crackers in the midnight at 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, just to wake them up. Just don't have a nice, peaceful, safe Diwali.
So ma'am, aaj aap No.
I like to enjoy all the states' festivals look, because they have their own traditional look. Like if you see south, down south, we wear Kanjivaram. Then Gujaratis, they wear that Gujarati style with patola or bandi or something like that. And north, down north, you see salwar kameez or anarkali. So everybody have their traditional, and everything is good to try and experience. And I'm trying both, almost everything. So let's see how it looks.